There is always something spooky about the unknown, whether it is a new job or a planned trip or that new creepy neighbor next door carrying a roll of carpet outside at 3 a.m. Rarely is it paranormal. Join with me as we continue our quest in delivering to the people that which simply is what it is. Entertainment. Discovering for ourselves what truly goes bump in the night. That is for you to decide. How's it going, YouTube? Before we delve into the unknown, make sure we give credit where credit is due. As always, I'll provide the link down in the description below for the original video. These content creators work hard on the videos and deserve recognition. So with that being said, let us begin.
In an intriguing and potentially perplexing moment, captured by a person in a car's backseat, footage shows strange smoke rings appearing in the sky. The video begins with the camera focusing on the sky, capturing the usual elements of the surrounding environment.
Something out.
I got it on video.
Good. That's a UFO. Look, there's a ring in front of it. See it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna stop this right here. With the way that the clouds and the terrain are shaking around this light, it's obviously CGI or very, very badly overlaid into the video.
Suddenly, the attention shifts to peculiar smoke rings materializing high above. These rings may vary in size and density, appearing as distinct circles or loops of smoke or vapor suspended in the air. Account from years ago, a group of friends took photographs inside an old retirement home. Fast forward a few years later, they revisit these images, only to discover something unsettling. Upon revisiting the photographs, perhaps prompted by nostalgia or curiosity, the group notices an anomaly in one particular image. Amidst the familiar surroundings of the retirement home, a dark figure appears unexpectedly, standing out starkly against the background. A creepy piece of footage captured in a hospital, a creepy eye is seen peeking from the corner of a sofa, its origin unknown.
Ooh.
As the camera focuses on the scene, viewers notice something out of place. A single eye, eerie and unsettling, peering from behind the sofa. The eye's presence is inexplicable, its gaze fixed and unblinking, adding an eerie atmosphere to the otherwise mundane surroundings.
Was that a mirror?
The tranquil field quickly transforms into a stage of surprise as a Filipino explorer and his team encounter something unexpected amidst the eerie silence.
Wak. Yan mga idol, pakisuportahan channel, reborn. Sheila, Aloha Ghost Adventures. Ito naman, Sheila Ghost 21. Tapos sa Genic Creepy TV. Pare, yan o.
Yan na ba yun, bro?
Hindi ko alam.
Okay, I heard a bird squawking. Sound like a duck.
Di kailangan aabot sa patayan to. Pare, may nakita kayo talaga?
Tunog lang, bro.
Wala akong nakita eh.
Tunog bro, tunog.
Hindi, ang naano ko lang yung paggalaw ng ano.
Yung damo?
Paggalaw ng damo. Yan mga idol, so banda sa unahan may mga kabahayan na dyan. Yun nga, naubos yung mga ano nila. Yung mga hayop nila. Pare, pag magproteksyon kayo, tas andyan yung aso? Pare, biglang nawala yung aso, bro.
Punta na naman dun.
Ayan o. Pare, yan yung tumutul. Wow! Kulay itim ba'y dumaan dito?
Oh. This dude's getting scared of a freaking some ducks running around in the bushes. Come on, man.
Hindi makakalapit sa amin yan eh.
They begin hear strange movements in the bushes as if a creature was lurking beyond their sight.
San? Hasan?
Hasan? Ayun. Ingat ka bro ah.
Hindi ko alam kung ano yung lakas nit.
Dala tayo sa gitna eh. Ito na lang ano na to, mga damo.
Pare, tingnan nyo yung paligid bro. Parang may nakikita ako mga ulo, Brad. Wow.
Bro, ingat bro ah.
Sa tingin mo.
Bro, ingat bro ah.
Sa tingin mo, ilan to?
Something begins to move the bushes violently and later a dark thing is spotted behind the bushes for a brief moment.
Saan na? May gumalaw? Oh! Iba yung nasa harap mo kanina. Iba yan.
Iba to?
Diyan na naman.
Oh, nandito.
Gusto mo makipaglaban ngayon? Di ka makalapit, di ba? San?
Nandun, nandun. Itim.
Oh, she crazy.
Sila, wag dyan sila. Ingat ka dyan.
Ha?
Han?
Han, doon ka sa gitnaan.
Dito ka, dito.
Everybody, we're witnessing natural selection. So it sounded to me like there was a duck, and it sounded like to me like a duck became a feast for the night.
To Brad.
Sige. Doon ka sa kabila.
Or the crazy person in the bushes.
Huwag ka masyadong sa likod. Kailangan na makita yung mukha niya. Ano yung mukha? Kailangan makita natin yung mukha para alam natin paano labanan to.
Ayun o.
Kumpiyansa dyan. Baka sa gilid mo meron. Huwag ka masyado lumapit para hindi lalayo. Maramdam niya ang depensa mo eh.
Lastly, something dark is spotted again and it continues to move the bushes.
Again, y'all decide for yourself, but yeah.
In a haunting and poignant scene, a woman returns home late at night, parking her car outside her house. Just then, she notices something terrifying.
Little boy waiting for his mama to come home. A little terrifying about that.
She notices a faint figure at the window, a ghostly child, looking lost and disoriented. The atmosphere is tense yet sorrowful, as the woman realizes she is witnessing the spirit of a child who may have lived in the house many years ago. A man initially notices his sofa moving on its own, dismissing it lightly at first. However, the atmosphere quickly turns ominous when he glances towards his TV and sees a reflection.
Wait, say it again. Prove that you're here. Why do you keep turning off the TV? Ooh. Hey, hon. Yeah. Come here. Look. I don't think it's just down here. Look at that. This is the most active during the day that I've seen. Oh, there goes the Xbox too. Wait a minute. Oh, I'm not liking this. Oh, wow. Wait. I swear I can see.
Ooh, stop it.
I'm not liking that. Hun? Let's go to dinner or something for a while.
As he records, the focus shifts unexpectedly to the TV screen. In the reflection, viewers and the man himself witness a figure, a dark, indistinct silhouette, rushing towards him with alarming speed. The man's initial nonchalance turns to genuine fear and disbelief as he realizes the presence of something inexplicable and potentially malevolent.
Hell no. I'm out. Entertainment, fake or not, that was freaking creepy. Okay? All I'm saying, if that was real, you need to get out of that house, boo-boo. you need to grab some sage, you need to grab some Clorox, and you need to grab a bishop. You need to grab somebody that is a religious person that can clean the demons. Whoa. Y'all tell me what y'all think of that one. That was good.
In a remarkable and potentially controversial piece of footage recorded in a forest, a close-up shot captures what appears to be the face of a Bigfoot.
A Bigfoot.
Filming of Sasquatches in another area where he's worked on. And with
man, that's my cousin's best friend, Bubba Joe. Man, come on.
Him explaining
what
the
you doing out there, bro.
So important. And I'm firmly convinced that he has filmed Sasquatches and that he has.
As the camera zooms in or pans, it unexpectedly focuses on a large humanoid figure with distinctly ape-like features. The creature's face, characterized by a prominent brow ridge, deep-set eyes, and a pronounced jawline, bears a striking resemblance to popular depictions of Bigfoot or Sasquatch.
Bigfoot. Everybody, exclusive. Today we found Bigfoot. Bigfoot.
Franco cautiously ventures into the heart of an ancient cemetery, its chilling reputation for ghostly encounters preceding him.
You think maybe you can make a noise or give me a sound that you're here?
I don't know if this place is like a portal that just has all sorts of... I see you.
Hello, how are you? It's a pleasure to see you, or it's a pleasure for you to see me. Are you next to me? Was that you?
That was creepy. I just closed the gates to the grandmother's tomb, and I don't know if you guys could see it. I did put the spirit box right over there, or the boo box, and right in the center, I put the cat balls right here. If I'm lucky, these things will turn on. And if they move, they'll fall onto the ground and possibly break.
Is something coming?
Something's upsetting the animals.
At first, he hears something moving behind him with a loud crashing sound. Then something is heard nearby him.
That was it. What you're hearing right now is still the spirit box. I left it on the background.
Aikido.
Aikido. It's a pleasure to meet you, Aikido. Can you close the door for me? I just opened up another one. Or can you actually close the door for me? What was the problem it just said? And the door just closed. Can you close it? Holy shit, I am freaking stoked right now. This thing just closed. You're being insulting. I don't mean to be insulting. I just wanted to see a door close, and I just got that. And let me out. Please? Something just fell. Holy shit. The other gate moved. Broke. What the fuck?
He asks the spirit to show its presence, and in result, one of the gates opened by themselves.
Because people like to sneak in here on cars with their lights off. But it always seems to happen every time I'm not paying attention. Something just goes off, or you start hearing laughing. What the hell was that? I just heard a gate move. I now have the IR light off, and I am not seeing anything. No lights whatsoever. What the hell is that? What the fuck was that? I just saw something peeking at me right there.
Man, this dude's right getting here. He's spooking himself.
I'm gonna move my stuff to my truck right now, and then I'm gonna do a quick scope around this place because I think there's somebody outside. So now I have the thermal imaging camera. I just want to see if I can register any body heat whatsoever. Maybe it's a homeless person or something.
Lastly, a strange noise catches his attention, and when he follows it, he finds a dark head peeking from a building.
I think that the dude's mind was playing tricks on him. There was nothing conclusive in there. I mean, he had a spirit box and he was doing his things.
In a harrowing tale of haunting and paranormal activity, a woman experiences unsettling phenomena inside her own house.
Nice. Drawer opening and closing.
C'est où je viens?
What the hell is he doing? Looks like somebody's trying to look for some clothes to wear. Couldn't remember what drawer his socks were in.
It begins with mysterious knockings echoing through the halls, leaving her unnerved and anxious as she attempts to rationalize the inexplicable sounds. Suddenly, the drawers begin to move back and forth as well.
All right, I don't know what content creator created this. I'm just going to leave the link in the description so you guys go check out the original video and try to give that person support. But, I mean, they have version 81, so... I don't know, you guys tell me what you think about this one. The one with the, the dude in the reflection. That was creepy. You guys tell me what you think. Till then, take care.